Johnson City, Tennessee, and I gotta get a move.